It's new comic book day, for me anyway, and I don't know what I got, so let's find out together. What's up, crew? It's the Dude Without Fear here. Hope you all are doing well going into your weekend. I've not been feeling well this week. I was feeling really under the weather, so I didn't go get my books on Wednesday. I had a lot of work stuff going on too. So I'm working from home, so I'm not calling out of work unless it's just bad. So I was still able to work, so I worked and stuff, and it's the end of the month and it's always busy. But my wife went and picked up my books for me today. And I know what's supposed to be in my file, but I was told that not everything was in there. So I don't know what I've got. I haven't looked at them yet. So I figure we can look at them together. So let's see what's in the old black bag. Ah, I'm excited to read that. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Annual 2020. I'm going to hold them on this side because had some complaints about holding books on this side. Even though I'm very careful, I will still make you all feel more comfortable by holding them over here. So Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Annual. It's a pretty weird cover. Looks kind of, I don't know, sends me communist vibes for some reason. It's red and it's yellow. I don't know. It's weird. But it's cool. I like it. I don't like communism, but I like the cover. Year Zero number 3. I don't have 2. So that'll be fun to find. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles number 107. Just read 106 the other morning, so this is good. This book is weird. Like, I like it. I like the turtles. I like what they're doing. I just kind of wish they would be the turtles more often. They kind of just been chilling out. It's a lot of downtime, a lot of gathering of themselves. So, I don't know. We'll see. Hope it gets better. The last issue was picking up, so this issue should be good. Firefly number 18. I haven't read issue 17 yet, so I gotta step it up, get these books read. Blade Runner 2019. I love this book. This series is so good, so fun. It's one of my recommendations of my movie comics. So looking forward to this. It might be what I read first. I really, really like this book a lot. I hope it continues for a good amount of time. And then I guess this was a pickup for my brother because I wanted to get this for him so he can read it. I got this last week as well, which was very good. This was a very good book. And this cover is amazing. So that's my new comic book day haul. I'm supposed to have Low, number 23. That's missing. It's not in there. So that sucks. Ascender number 11. That's supposed to be in there. I'm supposed to have Snake Eyes Dead Game number 1. Supposed to have that weeks ago. Not in there. Batman Adventures Continue number 2 variant cover. Not in there. So I know Snake Eyes and Batman have been ordered. Lowe's and the Cinder both were supposed to be in here this week. It's what I was told last week. I don't know, man. This is my life. This is what buying comics is for me, is constantly not getting stuff I'm supposed to get in my file. It's always been that way. So, I mean, it's always been that way. I don't know if it's just because I get too much stuff and it's too complicated. I don't know. I see a lot of people get way more than I get, though, so I don't know. I do know that it's kind of tough out there for comic book stores, having to switch over from Diamond and everything. Found out that one of the members of the crew, they are having to go to two different stores because their main store stopped ordering DC Comics. What? Dude, that's crazy. That's DC, man. Like, how are you not going to order DC Comics? You're not going to order Batman stuff? That's weird. This is probably a really rare thing. I did not have any Batman comics this week. When have you seen that happen? You've never seen that happen. So, awesome. Well, let me know what you picked up in the comments below. Be sure to like and subscribe. And stay tuned on the channel, because having an awesome video that I've been working on coming up. So check it out. I'll talk to you all later. Be excellent to each other. Take it easy.